just no one like Ella. Her singing was stellar. Swinging it high, wrap it around, then drop down low. With such precision, she'd scat like no one can. First lady of song. Her voice, sweet and silky, but could sound just like Louis. Like a horn soloing on, she showed no fear. Wailing at top speed, bebop, snap, crackle, pop, immaculate swing. And when she'd croon a Gershwin or Porter tune, especially when she sings, "Isn't it a lovely day?" To me, that's perfection, the finest confection. How did she do it? Like there was nothing to it. 2,000 songs, like how long has this been going on? Lullaby, birdland, angel eyes and blue skies, Mr. Paganini, teach me tonight. Did you know that she said the only thing better than singing is just more singing? Don't give up trying to do what you really want. Where there's love and inspiration, you can't go wrong. Chicks band 3 years and wrote this song. A tisket, a tasket, she lost her yellow basket, and we're so glad that she did. Love and inspiration, you can't go wrong. So here's to Lady Bella, as good as one of the fellas. Torch songs, ballad and swing. She just had the whole thing. Wow, the woman could sing.